Okay, so now we'll announce the next two semifinalists for NES Tetris. First, we have Alex Kerr from California. Welcome back. I guess officially you would have been 8th place last year, right? 9th, okay.
Wait a minute.
Alex was almost in the final wildcard position. But now he's made it to the semifinals in the 2011 tournament. And now, returning to the stage, we will have Harry Hong, our number 2.
Alright, so over on the PS3 side, we can get John Tran and Roger Tang to please come up to the stage.
Blink HD!
Let's go, JT!
John and Roger. Guys, we're down to the top 4 greatest players for each respective platform in the world right now. This is great. You guys excited? You guys pumped up? Come on!
Yeah!
Sorry, you guys enjoyed the competition so far.
Woo!
Some of the best players in the world will ever see this game. Both on PS3 and on NES. Remember, anybody can play Tetris. It doesn't matter your age or your gender or anything. It's an everybody game, and it's the closest thing that I can consider to be an electronic sport.
My 2-year-old can't play.
Ah, but they can.
No, she has no hands.
With the feet.
Have you ever heard of the Nintendo hands-free controller?
Oh!
It exists.
Burn!
See you on eBay, let me know.
Yeah.
Doing pad checks over here on the Nintendo side.
By the way, guys, we got two members of Hard Drop competing against each other.
Okay.
So, I don't know, a little
I
bit
think
of,
they were all Hard Drop.
A little bit of drama. I don't know. Are there races in the team? What happens? You guys will give them a hard time with this. Alright.
Take a step in.
Yeah. Hard Drop?
Okay, we're ready to start with the first round of the semifinal match versus Alex versus Harry. Number 2 versus number 9 from last year. Alright, we're in position. 3, 2, 1, go! Let's hear a round of applause for our semifinal. One of you guys is going to go to the finals.
We got Roger, we got John. Battling it out. See, who's going to make it to the finals right here? Best of 7 Tetris. We connect.
Alex, the first Tetris. Harry Long.
John is Mr. Cool. He's got the spikes. We got Roger over here.
Harry's position.
Our bar.
For Harry.
Glasses. Precision vision.
Very, very close. For a very old player.
He's 1, he's 3, here it goes.
We're just getting warmed up.
They know each other's strategy. This is just ridiculous. It's going to be a good battle. I feel it.
Tetris for Alex.
Dead even right now.
Harry building his wall. Now he's ready for a Tetris.
He's failing. And then Roger, and his back arrow. Back Tetris right there for John.
Alex is ahead by
Bobo. That's not a good shape.
That's Harry Hyrule. That's
a bad looking matrix. Work your way out of it. You got it. single, what? I don't even know. But here he goes. Great.
Yes. The eye test, you
know. Boom! Oh, nice. There's the trouble. There's the triple. Player on center now, waiting for Tetris. Looking for another one. There it is. Rocking the cheese spin right back at him. Tapping furiously. Get a close up on those hands, those fingers right there. Non-stop action. Look at that. That's crazy. Official Tetris Mod chairs in the house. Look at this. This is Alex's submission. They're about even right now. But John hits him with the Tetris, then the double, then the single. Single doesn't count.
Alright,
John. No single. Forget the single. Let's see. Uh-oh, John's coming back. Roger. Now, what does Roger have? We're about to get out of this.
You got it.
Oh my gosh. That's a comeback that can happen.
Oh!
Whoa! Can I ask you a question? How many hours of Tetris do you guys play?
10 minutes.
Okay.
Link doesn't play!
He's never played in his life!
Here he comes, let's see it. Game number two.
Here on Sally.
John and Roger. 1 hour a day.
Three, two, one, go! Round two begins. Now let's see what game that is.
We got a Tetris movement. And here, we're going with third round now. Tetris right back at you. Get another back-to-back Tetris, speeding it up. This is tough. Roger, can you come back?
Guys, you're not here me early.
Oh. That'd be nice. Can you get that? Can you get it? Oh, coming back. Here we go. Nice. And it's switched. Momentum has changed. Just back and forth. John, keeping it cool.
Tetris
for
Harry.
Nice comeback by Roger. Hit him with the triple. With the tag.
The action now.
The single. Roger's
got a lot of time.
John's got to work his way down. There he is.
Alex with the flame point at that.
What's John doing?
No blinking.
He is not playing good.
I just blink.
AKA don't blink.
Alex is ready for an high Tetris. There it is.
Boom.
Tetris.
Boom.
Ooh.
Ooh.
Oh.
Hey.
Give it up right there. That was good.
Yeah.
John and Roger.
Both players are excellent play field.
Good stuff. Beautiful. We'll see John in the finals at
Tetris.
Hard drop. Yeah?
Now there, another
hard drop. Hard drop.
Alex out commanding a 50,000 point advantage.
Hey, you fucked up.
Both players now have cluttered matrixes and are looking for an off to get back in position.
Hey, wake up!
Harry's ready for another one.
Oh, you have to.
Yeah, now it's just appearing up to his channel. So he sealed it off again. Harry's in a better position than he was before now. Now it's set up. Boom, Tetris, and
he got
that space. Starting to pile up, and he's doing a very good job of staying alive. Those sort of things. He just likes to pull up on the top of the top. Both players with a solid wall, looking very good, very clean. Both players have a great pace, and they're catched by Alex. And we're off to the halfway point. Both players have about 60 second lines before they start leveling up. Alex has about a 30,000 point advantage. Tetris for Harry. Triple for Alex. Harry's ready for a Tetris. Ready for the high Tetris. Wait for his paycheck. It'll come eventually. He survived. And there it is.
Boom!
Tetris. Both players in excellent shape. So does anyone out in the audience scream for Tetris when something good happens to them? Good. It feels good.
How good?
That good. Tetris for Harry. Ready for Tetris?
Let's go.
Both players firing off at the same time. The score is even.
Look at the
there it is. And Alex is ready. Tetris for Alex. Harry is low low.
More power.
Harry is now taking the lead by 20,000 points. It's still a very, very close game though. Alex dealing with repeat pieces, which can be deadly.
Oh,
that concludes round two. Both players have one round apiece.
No.
Although the third is the highest round. Very awesome. 2, 1, go! Alex once again digging himself out of the trouble.
sure who is going for the stone. Let's hear it.
We're going to be giving one of those away.